Back in the day, Alia Bhatt had admitted on a famous talk show that she was a bit insecure of Parineeti Chopra. But recently, in an interview with HindustanTimes.com, the highway actress has revealed that she does not consider her contemporaries as competition. The 22-year-old actress disclosed that 2 years ago she would have said that she's competitive, but that she wouldn't do it now because she has grown up. She further said that she's determined to do what she wants to do without being envious about anyone's career choices or successes. Talking about Parineeti Chopra and Shraddha Kapoor, she said that all the three of them should work in the sequel to Dil Chahta Hai as three friends. Liking her own idea, she said that she was now even contemplating calling Farhan Akhtar to make the film happen.